Dear Emily, where do I even begin? We have known each other for a decade already. I have known that you were the girl I wanted to spend the rest of my life with much earlier than that. I've known for a while
that I want every inch of you beside me. Who would have known 10 years ago when we met that we would be getting married? I thank God every day for sending you to be my complete source of happiness.
I
want every
inch of you beside me. I've been looking forward to this day for a long time. I finally get to meet my best friend, my wife. I love you with all of my heart.
As long as we are together, the sun will always shine. I love you with all my heart. Love, Emily. I was born to love you,
to hold you in my arms. From her inviting smile and charismatic nature, one couldn't help but be enamored by that little charm of hers. The strong, intelligent, independent woman that she is something that I will always admire and adore. Emily is a total package.
Dan is the type of kid who doesn't like many people, and if he doesn't like you, he will make sure you know it. But if he does like you, he'll treat you and love you like a brother would. Thank you for always being there for me whenever I need you, and for always being a joy to talk to and be around.
Everybody here knows why you picked him and how great of a guy he is. Great head of hair. I was born to love you,
to hold you in my. But no, seriously, Dan's an awesome guy. He's always been like a big brother to me. Anytime I needed something, he's the first person I text, call, think of. Emily, I can add you to that list now too.
I like to think that they balance one another out. I think their future is looking bright. I wish you guys nothing but health, wealth, success, and love.
Together we are gathered here to witness a truly special ceremony. They began as friends, and from that friendship something beautiful was born. That face, that glow. Today we celebrate the power of your love and the strength of your bond.
These two couldn't have been made perfect for each other. They are exactly the same people. They're both in bed by 8 o'clock. No matter where, maybe I'll be. My greatest wish for the two of you is that years from now you will look back on this day as the day that you loved each other the least. Born to love you, 'cause you and I
got what everyone else. Daniel, today I take you to be my husband. As we join our life together, I promise to be.
I vow to be supportive, caring, and honest with you always. That's perfect right there.
What do you think? Thank you. I promise to hold you close as your companion,
your partner, and your best friend.
Utmost pleasure that I formally pronounce Daniel and Emily to be husband and wife. Pura vida, Daniel, me, you may now kiss your bride. Yeah.